In this week's parasha, we speak about Korach going against Moshe Rabbeinu. As we know, the pasuk says, "Veishma Moshe vayipol al panav." When Moshe Rabbeinu heard of all of this, he fell on his face. The Gemara in Masechet Sanhedrin brings down and says, "What did Moshe Rabbeinu hear that caused him to fall on his face?" So the Gemara says, "Shechashdu be'eshet ish," that they accused him of adultery. The Baal Shem Tov HaKadosh asks, "Ketzad ayu yicholim lachshod b'Moshe Rabbeinu al eshet ish?" How could they accuse Moshe Rabbeinu of such a serious sin of Eshet Ish, Moshe Rabbeinu, the same one who split the sea for them and did all the miracles for them? How could you accuse him of Eshet Ish of adultery? So the Baal Shem Tov HaKadosh brings a story from the Midrashim and Sifrei Kabbalah of a great king who heard of all the great things that Moshe Rabbeinu did, all the miracles he did. So this king was holding in Kabbalah and was holding in something called Chochmat HaParzuf, where you're able to look at someone's face and tell of their depth and tell of who they really are and what they're meant to be. So, the king sent an artist to go draw a picture of Moshe and bring it back to him. So this artist comes and shows the king a picture of Moshe, and the king says, "Kill the artist. This artist is lying to me. There's no such thing of a person on the face of the earth with such a bad face, who's meant to be an adulterer and a killer and a stealer, killer." So, the king killed the artist. Now he takes the second artist, says, "Go draw a picture of Moshe." The second artist goes to Moshe, and he's about to draw the picture, but he sees this Moshe Rabbeinu that's standing right in front of me is the same Moshe that the first artist drew. So he's scared, if I go back to the king, he'll kill me. So the second artist comes to Moshe and tells him, "Madua panecha ra'im, v'ata incha dome l'shum ben adam asher al pnei adama. Why is your face so disgusting and bad? You're not similar to any person on the face of the earth. There's no bad like you in the world." Moshe Rabbeinu tells him, "You fool. Zeh hadavar ator, this is the good thing. V'asher panav ra'im me'od. Someone who is destined to be bad and has a bad face. And then he overcomes the physicality and overcomes the negative within himself and transforms it to good. This is the ultimate good. When someone was destined to be bad and yet transforms himself to be good. This is much greater than someone who was born with a good nature and yet continues that good nature."